the farm fields of northern Colorado, down a straight stretch of country highway, sits the tiny town of Severance.
There's nothing really big. No stores, really.
A place where no matter how cold the weather is...
We get quite a bit of snow. I can feel it coming in. It's getting cold.
There's always a warm welcome. Shebrew's coffee shop is the gossip hotspot.
Yes, we have eyes on everything.
Everything except one thing. And it has to do with a really old law. You see, in Severance, you can make as many snowballs as you want, but it's illegal to throw them.
Is it?
It is.
No way.
Yep.
That's so weird.
Across the street at Town Hall.
That is crazy.
9-year-old Dane Best thought so too.
Because little kids should be able to throw snowballs with each other.
It was standing room only.
I'm here today to hopefully change the law about throwing snowballs.
To hear the outcome of this very important change.
Today's kids need reason to play outside.
And after a short debate.
It sounds like you have a unanimous pass.
Cheers for the young man who changed the law.
Oh, that's awesome. I love that.
And it didn't take long to take advantage of the newly approved ammo.
It's the most pure form of fun ever.
A snowy symbol.
You can make any change and it doesn't require an age.
That everyone can leave their mark.
And I have a feeling a whole lot of people are going to want to take advantage of this new law. So if you find yourself up in Severance, you might want to watch your back. In Severance, Ashley Michaels, Fox 31.